I'm going to look at a property tomorrow, and it's 70 acres. That's right, 70 acres. Okay, in my whole life, I've never even came close to having a property that big. I'm in Colorado, and 70 acres. It's literally 53 football fields. That's 40 soccer fields big. I can't believe it. And it's got a nice house on it and a huge workshop. So we'll see tomorrow. So my buddy has a friend who lives up here, and they were telling me about the wildlife here.
Yeah, this road is so nice to drive. I mean,
mule deer.
It's beautiful even driving in here.
Oh, this road is not bad.
No. So they said this one is plowed up to woodlot.
Okay.
Or to your driveway, I believe,
right,
is what
right.
he answered. So
I saw
that's
that,
good. So you have a road maintenance, but right, no HOA. So
right.
everyone pays to maintain right. the road.
It's like $100 a year.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to film the approach.
Yeah.
This is important.
We see more and more green coming this way, which is good.
Oh wow. I know it's way down there.
Oh wow, it really is up looking
at
Grey Rock.
Oh wow, look at that. Oh, that's Grey Rock?
Yeah.
That one rock in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. I see why they call it Grey Rock.
There's a lot of snow out there.
Right.
Way out.
I wonder what that is.
It's So it's got the water and everything. If anyone brought an RV to stay with you, they had their.
That is.
I think it's the crawl space.
Oh, okay.
So, loft, bedroom one, bedroom two, and upstairs bathroom. It's really simple. Log cabin type. Okay, even the vents are kind of rustic. So the property is way down there, and I think it stops there. It goes like this, property goes like that, way down there. The house is on one end of the property, but it goes way down there, probably 4 or 5 football fields down that way, and up there too. That's the property line. Property line. And down there, property line. So this is relatively flat, which is good. We got a concrete pad over here with a water hookup. So a lot of burnt trees right here, all burnt. So this is where the shop is. It's a metal cladding, metal roof. That's a drying rack for lumber. I guess they were making their own lumber. Nice view. So from the workshop, you look up, there's the other neighbor.